Someone asked to see if my dog's ears would react if I put something on his head from behind him, so let's see. They're not really reacting that much. It's not until, like, I put it on his head that they start getting pinned back, so... Why is his face like that? Okay, so I don't have a cupcake, but I have this banana, so I don't know if that's good enough, but I'll put it on his head if you want.
Swing can speak over 40 languages.